Guys, all morning we've been talking about Christmas trees and how to bring that beauty into your home. There's other ways to get those evergreens to your home. And so Paul Farr is with us again this morning at Garden Valley Farmers Market. And Paul, let's talk about other ways that we can bring that greenery into our home and that great smell of those Christmas trees into our home.
So one of the easiest ways is to get a freshly made wreath. Mm-hmm. This particular one you see right here is what we would call one of our mixed ones. Got some boxwood, some white pine, and some Fraser fir in it. We also have, you know, some different varieties, different types. We got a double 8-inch right here. This is so, if you don't want a tree, or if you want to, you know, add the smell around your house, you know, you can take different wreaths and place them around the house.
So how do we keep these fresh? Since we don't have a basin like we do with a tree.
Right.
Talk about ways to keep this fresh.
So one of the best ways to do it is obviously just spritz it every day. Take it, water it down, keep it.
Just a little spray bottle and just give it a little spritz.
Spritz the entire thing, yeah. And there's other ways or different types of, you know, essential oils and different things that you can use to freshen it up. But obviously you probably just want to go Google that.
But the easiest thing, obviously,
is just spray it down with some water, man. Yep, yep.
And again, like you're saying here, you can dress it up.
Yep.
Put a
ribbon
on
it,
whatever, just all kind of different things we can do.
Yes, sir.
But they're so beautiful, and again, made of really, you make these, I guess, out of the cuts.
Yeah, these are all locally made. Everything's made basically off the tree. And another thing you can do, to be honest with you, is you can just take your cuttings from your tree home and, you know, put them around and use them, I mean, to just kind of spread that Christmas cheer around the house.
I've seen folks take these things, cut them, and even make a tabletop.
Make tabletops.
You can long tabletops.
Yep, you can put them in vases, you know, act like, you know, fresh cut flowers and all that other good stuff. So you never can have enough Christmas cheer.
Yeah, absolutely not. The guys, there's some great ways to bring Christmas into your home with these beautiful natural trees from North Carolina, thankfully. And so get out there, enjoy the weekend. Back to you guys.